Hi guys and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is about empty products and my personal opinion about them. I will start with hair care category and first item empty is from John Frieda, Luxurious Volume Protein Infused Shampoo. Until now this is the best shampoo tried by John Frieda. Wash the hair very good, leaves them soft and gives a lovely volume. Next empty is from John Frieda as well, Flawlessly Straight Shampoo with keratin and jojoba oil. This shampoo, I didn't like it. In my case, didn't clean the hair properly. Next day after using it, my hair looks greasy. Nope, I didn't like this one. Coco and Eve Like a Virgin Super Nourishing Coconut and Fig Hair Mask. First, this mask has a lovely smell. It has a thick formula. It's quite heavy, but leaves the hair soft and glowy. I like it a lot. Now let's move to body care category. First empty is from Avon Senses Precious Shower Oils with Scarlet Rose and Patchouli. Smells lovely and has a fair price. I like it. From Rituals I finished Rejuvenating Pink Salt Scrub with Sweet Almond Oil and Indian Rose from the Rituals of Ayurveda collection. It's not that I didn't like it, but it's a bit too oily. From the same brand Rituals and the same collection, I finished and this body cream is lovely, smells amazing and nourishes the skin so well. I like this one. Next is a body yogurt from the Body Shop. Body Shop is my favorite brand. This one is with mango, it's lovely, the formula is lightweight, it sinks into the skin easily, amazing. Here I have a travel size nourishing body lotion from Caudalie. It has a lovely hydrating formula, but I didn't like the smell. Next is a hand cream from L'Occitane with almond. It's a good product, it has a rich formula that I love for hand creams. Nourish the skin, absolutely a great product. Finally, I tried Take the Day Off Cleansing Balm by Clinique. This product is everywhere on YouTube and when I received it in a gift, I was very happy. But to be honest, this is a good product, it removes the makeup well, but I like more cleansing oils. With this product, I feel like I'm wasting time. Don't get it wrong, it's a good product, but I prefer cleansing oils. Like the next empty product, this is a makeup remover cleansing oil. Is from Caudalie. It has 100% natural ingredients, is gentle with the skin, removes the makeup easily, amazing product, love it. Next is a micellar water from Nivea, Micellar Skin Brief, is perfume free. With this product I had problems, didn't remove the makeup very well, so nope, I didn't like it. I finished this small size Sand and Sky Australian Pink Clay Flash Perfection Exfoliating Treatment. Inside was enough product for two applications and is amazing. It leaves the skin soft, clean and healthy, beautiful, love it. Clinique Pep Star Double Bubble Purifying Mask. And this face mask is lovely, leaves the skin nourished with a healthy glow. And the last face mask is from Herborian Bamboo Water Lock Hydro Plumping Mask. I liked and this mask, it has a gel formula, very refreshing and hydrating. Now let's move to the serums and first empty is from Image Vital C Hydrating Anti-Aging Serum. I have a travel size and I love it. My skin looked so healthy, glowy, hydrated when I use this serum. Amazing product. Next is a serum from Elemis Pro Collagen Super Serum Elixir. This serum has an oily formula, so not everybody will like it. I use it with my jade roller, the formula helped a lot. What I didn't like about this product is the smell, it's too strong. Here I have ampoules from Babor with collagen for plumping and smoothing. I love them, they are amazing, but they contain perfume, so be aware about that. Next I have a travel size cream received from Shiseido Vita Perfection. It's a lovely product, sinks super easy into the skin. The formula is lovely but contains perfume as well. Next I have a product by Dr. Babor, Lifting Cellular Firming Lip Booster. This is not empty but it changed and has a strange smell. So I discontinued to use. I didn't see any miracles that this product did with my lip contour. But I love the applicator, it gives a nice massage to your lips. Next empty is a travel size Wonder Glow from Charlotte Tilbury. this product is lovely, I love it. It gives such a nice soft glow to your skin. You may use it under foundation, on top of foundation, or on its own, and your skin will look beautiful. Amazing product, love it. Pelikan MD No Makeup Foundation. This is a lovely foundation. It has a sheer coverage and a dewy finish. Beautiful. The only thing I didn't like about this foundation is the smell. I will be honest, it's pretty bad. Next MT is a BB cream from Herborian, Baby Skin Effect. I like this BB cream. For my taste, it has a good coverage and a matte finish, and I enjoyed using it. Next is a brow product from Marc Avon. It's almost full. I tried it twice. It's not pigmented and have a strong chemical scent, so this will go straight to the bin. Three more products and I am done. Here is a lip balm from Caudalier. It's a very nourishing lip balm. I love it, and it has 99% natural ingredients. Definitely I will buy it again. Urban Decay Mini Troublemaker. First time when I tried it, I didn't like it, but after we became friends. It's a nice mascara. I like the brush, but what I didn't like was the smell, but as far as I know, it's discontinued, so bye. And the last product is from Charlotte Tilbury Full Fat Lashes Mascara. This mascara gives a lovely volume to your lashes, but on the end of the day, you will have mascara everywhere. So nope, I didn't like it. And this was today's clip. I hope you like it. Thank you for watching.